I'm Jay Bars, and in 1988, my accuracy with a bow and arrow helped me win an Olympic Games gold medal.
Oh, it's bow and arrow night here on The Late Show. There's Jay Bars. Jay, how you doing, buddy?
Doing great.
Taking aim, pulling back, and bingo! Wow! Oh, he's gonna shoot the apple off ahead of a giant monkey, ladies and gentlemen. All right, be very, very careful. Here we go.
You know, Jay, today's show is all about eye contact, focus, and vision. But how does all that relate to archery?
Those are three very important things with archery. You want to maintain your eye contact on the goal because that's what you're trying to hit, and that's where you want to focus. And it's just like throwing a baseball. You look at what you want to hit. Archery is the same way, but you do it through your sight. So aiming is just looking at what you want to hit or focusing on the target. Concentration comes in and keeping your mind thinking about the mechanics of the shot and not everything else that's going on around you, like, oh my gosh, I might miss, or I want to hit the gold or whatever. You just want to think about actual shooting the shot, and then the arrow is just going to appear right where you were looking.
To be really good at something, you first have to believe you can do it. Now, I know that sounds like a lot of psycho babble and you're all laughing out there, but it's true. Top performers believe that if given the opportunity, they can do it. They can outdistance the competition and they can win every single time. Now, you and I both know that just believing you can do something isn't enough to make it happen. You see, I believe I can win the lottery, but until I go out and buy a ticket, that belief's not going to make me a millionaire. But top performers believe, well, no, actually they know they can do it because they've trained for their moment. They have confidence in their ability. They've done their homework. They understand every aspect of their profession and the fundamental skills that go along with that complete insight. And they know that that frees their conscious mind to focus on other aspects of the tasks at hand. You see, when you got your act together, when things are really clicking, you get into what they call the zone. Now, the zone is this I can do no wrong area of the cosmos where you don't have to think about what you're doing, you just let it happen. You have to trust your training, believe in yourself, and do what you know you can do. You see, I know I can shoot this apple off somebody's head.
Wait. I never leave home without this guy.
If I can do it, anybody can do it. All you gotta do is be willing to work for it, be willing to accept change because it's inevitable. And picture what you want in your mind, and that will always keep you moving towards that picture. So good luck, and thanks for having me. I appreciate it.